Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy with the Facts Swaggy React. So we are back with another reaction video, man. And yo, like, before we get started today, man, I want to give a special shout out to Chris Scott. I'm like, Chris Scott, I want to give you a special shout out, bro. Like, I'm like, he gave me a special, a list to react to as far as two. But, I did, like, two songs, off of their new album. But if you guys want me to go in order, like, of their new album, and then in the second I get done with their new album, you know, start from the beginning as far as, like, the 90s when they first started. Know what I'm saying? Like, and I also did my own personal, like, research on these guys, bruh. I mean, Danny is the OG out the group, bro. He's 58, know what I'm saying? Adam is 55. Justin is 48. Like, he's the baby out the group. You know what I'm saying? So these guys been around for a while, bro. For a very long time. And I see why, like, their fan base is so strong, bro. Like, you guys are really, diehard 2 fans, bro. Like, which, since I've started reacting to 2 songs, bro, my sub count has went crazy, bro. So I want to salute to all the new 2 fans that's here. With all the fans in general, like, there are 2 fans, bro. I really appreciate you guys. If you guys can share, the other videos on your social media so we can get that count to 500. Because this fan base is strong. And whatever, like, I need answer to, somebody is there, bro. It's dope. Like, under, like, an hour, I already have, like, 100 views, bro. It's crazy. Like, these 2 fans is something real. I thought the NF fans or the MNF fans were tough. Like, these guys are a whole nother breed. But, hey, I'm here for it. You know what I'm saying? But I want to give a special shout-out again to Chris Scott, bro. Salute to you, homie. I appreciate the list. And I'll definitely be getting to those songs that you suggested. But let me know if you guys want me to react to more songs off the new album. If you want me to go through the whole new album. And then start our way over, like, from the beginning. You know what I'm saying? Of their career all the way up until now. Just let me know, guys. Because, I hear they got a hella, a big-ass catalog. So, we're going to be here for a while. Might as well, right? You know what I'm saying? So, we finna go ahead and get into this, bro. Like, this is The Pot featuring, by 2, gang. Let's get it, man. Let's get it, gang.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair.
Who are you to point your finger? What did he say?
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead.
Oh, wow. She over here raising the dead? Oh, no. We don't need her in our life, Coach. You need to let her go. You just going to let her raise the dead? No, sir. We don't like those.
Raised the dead. Robbed the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down.
Oh man, so you dealing with a damn psychopath killer as a girlfriend. What's going on here, Coach? What's going on here? Must have been high. Being high, make you cause to do all that? Like, just being high. Okay. Brother. Whatever high you doing is a whole different type of high. God damn, Dan, can you chill? I just woke up, bro. I just woke up and you already sitting here going crazy in the morning. Can you calm down? Matter of fact, no, you don't. Yeah. You don't gotta listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Put your mouth and head up, I so
Hey, so what is this song off of? Like, is this song off of her older album as well? Like, I mean, like, let me know what's going on with this album here, because I mean, this vibey right here, I like this. He said, fuck a hypocrite. We're not listening to those. Hey, bro, I know they chemistry are like unmatched, bro. I bet they got hella great chemistry. Bro, you know how long they been together, bro? They been together for, oh my God, a long time, bro. They been together for a long time. So I know their chemistry is like that, bro. Yo, D, bro, he is, oh my God, damn, bro, on them drums, bro, were you, like, born, like, the second you came out the womb, bro, you just started just beating on your mom's stomach or something, bro, God damn, bro, chill out, Tom. I mean, Tom, what the hell am I talking about, Tom? Who the hell is Tom? Oh my God, my mind is all over. See, I mean, Dan just got my mind all over. I'm thinking about a nigga named Tom, all man, no. Like, what's going on? God. I mean, and that guitar is going crazy too. God, bro, bro. Man. Oh my God, bro. Yo, come on, bro. What? Oh, my God. Bro, that is crazy, bro. They are so fat, man. Look, I don't know what the hell I've been missing, bro. I could have been at my 5K if I would have started with these guys out the jump. I mean, from reacting, bro. Come on, man. That's crazy, bro. I mean, but then again, as soon as I started my channel, I wasn't gonna start off with a genre that I'm not comfortable with. I was more comfortable with the rapping and the hip hop. That's where I started off with the reactions, with, you know. Gosh, bro. Boy, he just screamed his lungs out. I bet he don't got no more lungs after that, boy. Just listen to that. Hey, bro, I would be dead after that. I'd be laying on the stage just sleep. Like, ain't no way I ain't gonna scream that loud. Oh my god, bro. You're like, that was the pot, bro. By two, like, shout out to Chris Scott for sending me that list, bro. I'm definitely gonna, like, finish your list for you, my guy. I'm definitely gonna do that. Like, let me know what you guys want me to react to next. As far as two, like, these dudes are amazing. I see why they got the fan base that they got, bro. Like, loyal, bro. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Like, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, like, get this thumbs up. Like, get this video to 100 likes. I'm pretty sure y'all can make that happen. I mean, the two fan base is strong. I know y'all can make that happen, man. So, SRT Gang, and I'll be back with another one, man. Let's get it.